JJ and Daniel here at Tenth Level Tavern in Oakland Park in South Florida. They're here for the big second night of the Mick Foley one-man show, Hell in the Cell 20-year anniversary. It's intermission, but hey guys, what have you thought so far of Mick and doing his thing?
The greatest storyteller I've ever seen, man. Just a great guy.
Yeah, it's not just promos, it's not scripted. I mean, if you're a fan of the wrestling business, not just Mick Foley, but just of wrestling in general, and he's great comedy. Like, if you love comedy, too, he's awesome. He's a fun time. It's awesome.
You guys learned something, learning things tonight, too, things you didn't know. I mean, how does that go when you're listening to the stories?
Oh, man, well, you know what, man? I mean, honestly, I feel like, to kind of piggyback on what JJ was saying, even if you're not a big wrestling fan and you're just dragged along by, you know, a significant other or buddy, you will be entertained. He's just got such a charisma to him. And I actually learned, in fact, that it did hurt.
It seems like the Undertaker may not be doing one of these stand-up things, so this is a good opportunity to see it from the man himself about a little bit behind the biz. So it's cool to see a little bit behind the curtain, if you will, and a little bit know about the pro wrestling business. It's awesome.
Absolutely.
And guys, with your help too, they raised $15,000 for the Humane Society of Broward County. Thank you guys for coming out and enjoying the show.
Pleasure to help.